go?
That was awesome.
Thank you.
Is the balance okay?
So during the quieter parts,
yeah,
she's louder than you are, uh-huh, like 15% or so. Uh-huh. But then when you start, like you catch up to her when you get to the loud part, then you guys are pretty evenly matched.
Okay.
For the room and the people, once you guys have your balance set, we're probably gonna need about 20 more decibels on the master.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Special music. We've replaced our worship team today because we found two really good musicians. So we just brought them in. And you'll have a chance to give in an offering today that will support the ministry out well with us. David has been playing guitar for many, many years. That's how you get hair coloring. Which is well done. David Smart and Michelle Goff.
Hello. I'm glad he read all that stuff because I didn't know happened.
Oh, okay. Good sign right
there. Nice try.
Psalm 98, verse 1 says, "Sing a new song to the Lord, for he has done great and mighty things." And so with that, we believe our God is a creative God. He's still creating today. We know you guys are a creative church. We know that because we checked up on you before we called you.
Indeed.
And so what we're going to do, Michelle and I come from, as Pastor pointed out, some different backgrounds. We're going to talk about how we put our backgrounds together to create one purpose, serving our God and sharing the name of Jesus. So what we're going to do right now is...